In Christ alone.
Everyone, you are so welcome to Sing 2021.
He is my light, my strength, my soul.
Once were alienated and hostile in mind, doing evil deeds, he has now reconciled in his body of flesh by his death in order to present you holy.
We are grateful that we are all one in a bond that is greater, that is infinitely greater than any of the issues that have been tearing us apart.
Come to the place where every breath is praise, and God is breathing through each passing breeze. Be planted by the waterside, and raise your arms with Christ beneath these rooted trees, who lift their breathing leaves up to the skies. This is how God views us in Christ. I am a new creation, no more in condemnation. Here in the grace of God, I stand.
Ask that our families will be grounded, instructed, and filled with the hope that we have in Jesus Christ.
Do we need to sing more about death and heaven?
When we have the Lord's word on the matter, and when we can rest in the Lord's promises on the matter, then all of a sudden, the sting and the victory of death are removed.
Praise the Lord, praise the Lord. Sing His greatness, all creation.
When your life goes into meltdown, and you fall over, and everything's going haywire, and you find your so falling onto the ground way down low, that's where I am.
So immense, every more than life to me, the everlasting love.
We gather in worship to proclaim the excellencies of Him who has brought us out of the darkness into the marvelous light.
Almost home. That blessed shore, oh praise the Lord, we're almost home.
We go homeward, Christ be with us as we go. And before the mountains are brought forth, or ever you had formed the earth and the world, from everlasting to everlasting, you are God. So teach us to number our days, that we may get a heart of wisdom.
Than when we first
I have to tell you, that was the best singing moment of my life, getting to do that.
God has dignified human beings by creating us in his image to be viceroys of his world. That is a message our confused generation needs to hear. We need to sing creation's song as clearly as we can.
The cross teaches us that God has the power and willingness to bring very good things out of very bad things. What could be worse than the unjust killing of the one perfect person who ever lived? What could be better than the sacrifice of Jesus on the cross?
Sometimes I feel like I'm almost gone. Sometimes I feel like I can't go on. Sometimes I feel like I'm almost gone, way up to my heavenly land.
Because of what Jesus did at the cross, could you not say that you have been delivered from an enemy that was pursuing you? Could you not say that you've been delivered in a miraculous fashion?
Singing together is one of the ways we submit to one another, honor one another.
Si mi fe ha de caer, él me sostendrá.
The more I think about it, we have to sing the beautiful Christ.
That's the promise to our son.
Christ the Lord is risen today.
Christ the Lord is risen today.
Stop. Deep Christians should want to sing deeply and richly about the Lord. And so we felt if we could write a new canon of hymns that help create both depth of wisdom, but also imagination and beauty, that would be a great help to the modern church.
We thank you for the gift of song. Thank you for giving us minds and bodies and voices and gifts that we might use all that we have in your service and for your glory.
Up in my house, my mom would make breakfast, okay? And she'd put on the toast, and then I would hear this. I am a promise. I am a possibility. I am a promise.
With a capital
with
P.
With a capital P. I am a great big bundle of love. And I am listening to hear God's voice, and I'm trying to help you make the right choice.
As people of faith, we can face tomorrow. Life is still worth the living. I don't care how tough it gets.
And life is worth the living just because to live.
On Christmas Island, what Christ said, all of the ground is sinking sand.
To our persecuted brothers and sisters, when we go and visit with them, we say, okay, we're going back to America. We're going to talk to all the people at the Sing Conference. How can they help you? The first thing they ask, every single time we ask that question, the first thing they say, pray for us. It's not a prayer request, hey, pray that we won't be persecuted anymore. It's a prayer request. Pray that we'll be faithful to Christ in spite of the persecution that we face.
Lord, haste the day when my faith shall be sight. The clouds be rolled back as a scroll. The trump shall
exhort you straight from God's word. Don't get distracted and don't be deceived. Fix your eyes on the King who is reigning right now over all things.
Is he worthy?
Shared identity is as a part of the global family of God. And our shared mission is being involved in God's global mission.
We love to do theological and biblical education, but we believe, Keith, it happens best under the umbrella of obeying the final marching orders of the Lord Jesus, which is to go and make disciples of all the nations. Jesus is the source of our peace with God and with one another.
Spirit is the sending and sustaining power. Heaven is our destination, and guess what? Christ is our reward.
What song or new will sing around that happy throne? Come faint of heart, we're almost home.
The Christian's blessed hope that we sing about in hymn after hymn and chorus after chorus. It is that which is our deepest longing, knowing that it is a matter of time it must come, and until we get there, we must labor on.
Lord, for the last 3 days, you've put us on a mountaintop. Lord, you've given us a glimpse through the lens of your word.
There is one united goal for the universe, namely, the glory of God in the gladness of the nations in God.